Hi, this is Rob. How to work with complex and imaginary numbers on the TI-84 plus CE graphing calculator. The first thing we need to do is change the mode on the TI-84 plus CE so that you do not get this error message, and then we can work with the complex imaginary numbers. So press the mode key. This screen pops up. Go down to this a+bi by using the arrow keys. Highlight it in black and then press the enter key. Now the mode is changed to handle complex and imaginary numbers. Now press the clear button to return to the home screen. You can confirm that you are in complex number mode by seeing this a+bi here. Let's do this problem, the square root of -9. Press the second key, then this x squared key. The square root symbol appears with this dotted box inside. Now type in -9. Make sure you use the negative sign here and not the minus key. There is the -9, but there's also that arrow sign inside the square root. Use the right arrow key to get that arrow out from under the square root. Now press the enter key to solve this problem. There is the answer, 3i. Next problem, we'll multiply two complex numbers. Just type the problem as it appears. The I is located here. You have to press the second key first before you press this I key. Now press the enter key to solve the problem. And there is the answer. Next problem. We're going to square a complex number. After you enter this part of the number, to square it, press the x squared key here. Press the enter key to get the answer. And there is the answer. Next problem. We'll multiply three complex numbers. Just enter the problem like you see it. Remember, for the I, press the second key, then this key here. Now for the answer, press the enter key. And there is the answer. Next problem, we'll divide these two complex numbers. However, when you enter this problem into the calculator, use parentheses around the numerator and around the denominator. If you do not do this, you will get the wrong answer. Now, to get the answer, press the enter key. And there is the answer. You can convert this answer into fractions by pressing the math key here. This window pops up. Choose number 1, frac, and press the enter key. This answer to fraction appears. Press the enter key again, and there is the answer in fraction notation. Next problem. We're going to subtract these two complex numbers. We'll enter this problem just the way we see it. Make sure that you use the negative sign here for the -7 and the -9, and not the minus key. Now press the enter key for the answer. And there is the answer. Next problem. When you do this problem by hand, you distribute the 7i. That will give us a -35i plus 14i squared. But remember, i squared is equal to a -1. That will give our final answer of -14 minus 35i. Let's see what the calculator gives us. Enter the problem into the calculator. Press the enter key to solve the problem. And there's the answer, same as when we did it by hand. Okay, last problem. Let's multiply this complex number by its conjugate. The conjugate will be a 4 plus 5i. If we do this problem by hand, we distribute the 4. 4 times 4 gives us a 16. 4 times 5i is a positive 20i. Distribute the 5i. Negative 5i times 4 equals a negative 20i. And negative 5i times a positive 5i equals a negative 25i squared. The positive 20i and the negative 20i cancel out each other. That gives us a 16 minus a 25i squared. But remember, I squared equals a -1. That gives us 16 plus 25, which gives us a final answer of a positive 41. Let's see what the TI-84 plus CE calculator gives us. Enter the problem in the calculator. Press the enter key for the solution, and there's the answer, 41. Okay, that is it. That is how to work with complex numbers on the TI-84 plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.